Multiply 5 over 7 times 8. In order to do this, the first step is to write 8 as a fraction. So we can do that by doing the following. So we'll keep the 5 over 7, we'll keep the times, and we'll write 8 as 8 over 1. And now we can do the multiplication. So the way it works is, when you're multiplying fractions, you just multiply the top parts. So 5 times 8, that's 40. Then on the bottom, you get 7 times 1, that's 7. And that would be the final answer.